You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. And we need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with the Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go
in. It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm, it's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah, I know. I wouldn't be here without him. That's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
Devils I'm not cry. Crying.
Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens cry.
Cry. Will you
meow.
Shut up?
Puppies
will you stop
cry.
Me? Look at you. You're nobody.
Why
nobody's
cry
crying.
My shoulder.
All right? Stop
Come
saying
on,
cry.
Cry my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry.
You said it.
Hey, Didier. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh yeah, I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh yeah, he's got a huge surprise.
Will you shut up? No, Didier, not you. Nico, you know, and her big mouth. What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive? Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work. Got an arm. You good?
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out.
Look, you're gonna use it, and
it's a work of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh? Let's hear what that sounds like! Come on, come on! This makes it easier for me.
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
Be ready to die.
Fine by me. Let's give them what they need. Lock on.
Ha ha! still wounded from your fight with Nero?
You want to talk?